Everyone, Petal is Blessed here. Welcome back to my channel. I'm coming on today with another fun DIY for you guys. And if it's your first time here, welcome. And I hope you press that subscribe button and hit the bell so you'll be notified every time I upload another video to share. And if you are one of my returning subscribers, I would like to say thank you very much. You know, I really appreciate you guys so much. I do, because you took the time to click on my video to come and spend a few minutes with me and see the DIY that I put together to share. Yes. All right, everyone, let's get in to the items that we'll be using for today's DIY. All right, everyone, here's everything that we'll be using. So you know what time it is. It's time to let's get started. Okay, we have 11 by 14 picture frame, and we have some silver glitter with some Mod Podge that we'll be using on this frame, but we're going to take out the insides of the frame because we're just going to use the outer side to put the glitter on. So we take everything out, lay it aside, and now we're going to place the glitter going all the way around the frame. And I will be doing two coats of the glitter. I'll let it dry about 15 minutes in between each coat. Girl, what did you say? You said right now that I'm not what you're looking for, but it looks like you need me now, you need me now. Here we have a wine glass from the Dollar Tree, and I'll be putting more silver glitter with Mod Podge around just the bottom part of our wine glass. And again, I will be putting two coats, letting it dry in between each coat. And here's our wine glass all dry and finished. Just did the bottom half. Doesn't it look super cute? And I did the bottom also. Okay, now we have these bling strips that I got from Walmart. And we are going to place them onto our wine glass. With a slant, I'm going to check and just lay them out to make sure that they're even, and then I'll go back and cut them and fix them properly, and I'll be gluing them down with some hot glue. Now I'm going to be adding some gems here that we have from Walmart, just to give it a nicer appearance. I think it looks nice with the gems going along these strips. Now our frame is all dry, so I put everything back in. The glass and everything is back in there. And now I have these square mirrors from the Dollar Tree, and we're just going to be placing them up on top of the glass, and I'll be gluing them down. And again, you can use any adhesive that you would like to do to glue down your project. And we're going to take two of our bling strip that I got from Walmart and place them down in our project here. And now for the center of our project, I'll be adding some Mod Podge with some silver glitter down the center. And again, I'll be using about two coats and letting it dry about 15 minutes in between each coat before I add more. And now our glitter is all dry, so I'm going to place these gems going around the outside of our frame. And now it's time to take our wine glass. I left this blank spot here, so we could use that spot to glue it down onto our project. And you could put it in the center or towards the bottom. I'm not sure which one I'll do as yet, but we're gonna do that. And you can use any adhesive that you like to glue it down. And here's our finished look. I think it turned out very nice. A nice piece of mirror decor for your home. And you know, it's like a wall sconce. And you can use it. You can make two of them and place them up in your home, or even one if you'd like. But I think it looks very nice. I think mirrors give your house a nice effect, a nice decor effect. I love working with mirrors. And here's how it looks with the lights off and the candle is lit inside. I think it looks beautiful. Like I said, working with mirrors is very nice. Mirror decors throughout your home, yes. Alright everyone, tell me what you think of today's project. Leave me a comment down below. And press that like button. Give me that thumbs up. And thank you so much for coming on and seeing the DIY that I had to share with you today. And remember, as always, stay blessed from Petal is Blessed. Bye bye everyone. I need you.